It's 1 o'clock right now. I just got off work. What's good, YouTube? We back with another banger vid. We back on our grind with it. Hope everyone had a good Thanksgiving. But yeah, now the holiday shit is in high gear. Today we got Suns highlights. They played last night, so they played the Grizzlies. I think this is a tournament game. I still don't have my YouTube TV situation figured out yet. I haven't been able to watch the games, so we got the highlights on YouTube. So we're gonna get to these highlights. Before we do that though, if y'all want to do your boy a huge favor, leave a like on this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and drop down in the comments and let me know what was the best dish you had over Thanksgiving. The best dish I had for me, in my opinion, was the turkey. I like ham a little bit more than I do turkey, so it kind of surprised me a little bit. But without further ado, y'all, let's waste no time and get straight into these highlights. Suns, Grizzlies. Shit, hopefully we got a dub. Let's see what happens.
Payne, blocked by Bates Diop. Grayson Allen on the pickup. Bates Diop was running the floor. They didn't bring it to him. Booker will pull up from the mid-range and hit. Santi on the deck. Floater in the lane is up and in. Santi Aldama averaging 14 a game, making his third start of the season.
That leaves the opportunity for others to create opportunities.
Bane around a screen. Going to take it down the lane and bank it in against Nurkic. With Portland.
Jesus, why is his quality so boo-boo?
Against the Grizzlies a year ago. Big on the glass as well. Bane going to attack him. Flip it. Oh, what a play by Desmond Bane.
Back in the day, you know what they called that, partner? Losing bracket. What it is.
Eric Gordon for three.
Good job by Nurkic. And that signing, the Noel signing, gives you at least a guy that's proven that he can score in this NBA.
Okogie, attack.
Bro, who the fuck knew Okogie could get up like that?
And draws the foul.
Start out the season, they weren't getting off to good starts. We now have done a good job of getting off to at least the first 6 minutes. Good starts to Greg Gordon to the basket there on the finish.
Craig Vogel still mad about the last non-call at the other end. Conchar, extra pass. A Roddy angle three is through. David Roddy rings the bell from downtown. Bane, nice. No look. Biombo for the flush. Grizzlies ball movement and just their tempo, even in the half-court offense, much better. Rose on the quick advance. A burst against Little. Lays it up and lays it in. Second time, Derrick Rose turning on the afterburners and getting to the glass and finishing.
Yeah, nice job by D. Rose. And
Jaren backing down, but underlays it. And here comes Phoenix. Grayson Allen. That'll count. And one for Grayson Allen. Aldama attacks from the baseline. Jaren offensive rebound, trying to create space. And a second chance score for the Grizzlies.
Good one, and they just physically take the basketball and score.
Roddy, baseline run by Roddy. Viz was trying to post up against Grayson Allen. Instead, Roddy crossing over against Allen. Yes, and the foul. Beautifully done by David Roddy, who's come to play this afternoon. Gordon, a catch and shoot three.
Stop leaving my man EG open. Please, can y'all please stop leaving him open? Why are y'all sleeping on my man EG? It's time to wake up.
By Booker, who's in. Gordon baits D up, Nurkic, Booker, and Okogie. And a baseline run and a finish off the Okogie miss. Booker, the pull-up.
That's what I'm saying in that situation. Good Santi. Just continue to...
Bro, Booker's mid-range is so nasty. So nasty.
Go at him.
Shot clock at four. Booker into a fadeaway.
Bro, I think I might be sick. Can we just appreciate the greatness while we're still here?
Just continue to go at him.
Shot clock at four. Booker into a fadeaway. Booker with...
This is Kobe Bryant of this generation of basketball. That's Devin Booker. And I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear no excuses. I said that shit, yeah. Get mad if you want. I don't give a fuck. At him.
Shot clock at 4. Booker into a fadeaway. Jaren can't reel in the offensive rebound. Last shot time for Phoenix. Grayson Allen will take and make a 3. What a burst by Phoenix here at the end of the first half as the points off turnovers.
Yes.
They turned it over 3 times, resulted in 8 points, and Booker continues to cook. Grayson Allen, an open 3. Shot clock down to 5. Pick and roll with Biombo. A Gilliard 3 is in. A long 2, beg your pardon. Booker, foul line jumper. Good contest by Biombo, forces a miss. Quick outlet, and then Gilliard turns it over.
Cookies.
Booker.
Cookies, cookies, cookies. Give me those, little boy. Give me those, little ass boy. Fuck is you talking about? Talk to him, Book. Talk to me nice. Stop playing with his name.
And then Gilliard turns it over. Booker going one-on-one. They're not going to call off the dogs at any point. They're going to keep playing to try to build up their point differential because they can't win the group, but they could be a wild card. Step back. That's a 3 by Booker. It's in. Booker in a crowd. Good defense by the Grizzlies. They've got an odd man rush. Aldama with the jam. Allen on a throwback. Okogie gives way. Gordon, acrobatic finish. Eric Gordon with 17. Bain, covered up by Grayson Allen. Wants a screen from Biombo. Biombo rolls, catches, finishes.
Man, that's a great gather by Bismack Biombo.
Winds up with Metu on him. Takes him to the baseline, reverses it up and in. Derrick Rose with a timeout.
And in turn will make the Suns' life that much harder.
As the focus is all on him, particularly without Durant. But he is equal to the task. 8 for Rose, trying to keep the Grizzlies in it. Metu. Highlighted by 14 from David Roddy. And Rose has been great off the bench. A step back by D. Rose is in. 10 for Derrick Rose. Allen, Booker, Metu, Little, and Goodwin for the Suns. Booker, a step back 3. 31 for Booker.
Bro is out here just casually making highlight plays. Like, it's just another night. That's what it is to Book. It's just another night and just another game. He does this. Stop playing with him.
Rose against Little. The pull-up. D. Rose got a cook in here on Black Friday.
Of course, Gordon had to make that shot with outstretched arms with Jaren Jackson Jr. all day.
Jaren down the lane against Little, banks it in.
Great ball movement. Great shot for Santi.
And again, the Grizzlies bringing their best effort when the competition is the best. And Goodwin steps through, finishes, and is fouled.
Here in this fourth quarter, it's his hustle that kept the possession.
Grayson Allen. Goodwin passed on the 3. Drives, hits the floater.
9 in the quarter.
Gordon. Bottoms out the 3. It's a 16-point game. D. Rose for 3. Derrick Rose. 17 for D. Rose.
And the Grizzlies are going to have to do a good job of making sure that they keep him healthy and ready to play.
Booker the fadeaway.
Wow.
Booker shooting 70% from the floor tonight. Aldama. 21 for Santi. His third 20-point game of the season. Grizzlies had a story to tell, down just 8 heading into the fourth quarter, but Phoenix doing...
Blew these niggas out.
What they've done all year against sub-500 teams, they've been able to drop the hammer and take care of business. Junior, the Grizzlies held to under 100 points. Booker banks in the three.
Bro, how can you not watch this man Devin Booker play and not say, wow, this is greatness? It's mind-boggling, bro, because this is greatness. What we're seeing right now, we are in the midst of greatness and we're not appreciating it. It's sad because this is greatness. This is great shit right here. It's beautiful to see. I'm speechless right now. I don't even know what to think.
A 40 piece for Devin Booker.
Why these guys are still playing as hard as they are here down the stretch the way that they are. Why? It's because $500,000 is on the table.
Okay, let's check out this box score real fast and see. 6 for Bates Diop, 6 for Nurkic. How many rebounds? Come on, Nurkic, bro. Come on. Really? 9 defensive rebounds, bro? 11 total, bro? You, no. See, now you're just taking steps backwards, bro. At least these other games you had 15-plus points, bro. But 6 points and sub-15 boards for a 7-foot center, bro. Oh, my gosh. This is frustrating. I mean, we still got the dub, but bro, look at, bro, Memphis is 3-12. They're not a good team right now. So yeah, Nurkic, you're gonna have to pick this up at some point, bro. I see you, EG, with a quick 20 piece. How many threes? 4 for 11, not bad. 14 for Grayson Allen. Couple threes, okay. 40 piece McNuggets from D-Book. A 40 piece with a large fry and a large drink. That's what he gave us. My fault. I keep looking over here because I got the damn Michigan Ohio State game on right now. Let's see. The bench is pretty good. Who's this? Jordan Goodwin went for 14. Not bad. Not bad. Looks like the Grizzlies stunk it up. Yeah, bro. Jaren Jackson, 13.7 rebounds. Jesus. 10-6. Our Suns got the dub. W's in the chest. What the fuck we talking about? Let's go, Phoenix Suns. Okay, we got to talk about some things. First, I want to go ahead and once again give a shout out to all the subs that we got and all the new subs that we've been getting. Huge shout out to you guys. I appreciate everyone. Appreciate everybody who's like fucking with the content and shit, because I try to like make it easier for everybody to watch. You know what I mean? So I'm just trying to tap into everything, really. So I appreciate that. Shout out to you guys. And since we did reach 25 subs, we're going to go ahead and eat this. One of our next videos, no reaction, no drink. Damn, I still got some edibles up in here that I still haven't ate. Nah, but we still got the chip and shit in here. Damn, bro, Michigan just sealed the deal. Michigan beats Ohio State. But yeah, we're gonna be eating this in our next video. That is going to be my first attempt to show y'all some type of appreciation. Some of these videos do cost money. No matter what, these videos are going to always cost me my energy and time, which I'm okay with. It's what I like to do on the side. So again, appreciate y'all. Thanks y'all for fucking with your boy. Also, another thing. Yesterday was Black Friday. Everybody knows. I went ahead and started on my Christmas shopping. Yeah, bro, I kind of spent a bag, but it's okay because I was able to get a good chunk of my Christmas shopping done, and I was also able to buy a couple of things for my setup. I was able to cop me a new webcam, a Logitech webcam, so hopefully I'll be able to switch that up and see how the quality, maybe it's a little bit better. I mainly bought that so that it makes it a little bit easier for me to stream, so hopefully that'll work and be able to get you guys like daily streams or every other day streams. And then I went ahead and also cop me a new microphone as well. This was a must for me because I had another reaction video ready, which happened to be the Drake Scary Hours 3 reaction, and man, it was a good video. Like, it was a good film session and everything, but I went back and played it and was editing it, and this is how a majority of the video sounded. Bro, we need to get Drake on ESPN, bro, because he's breaking news right now. We now understand why the Clippers are 0-5 since getting this nigga James Harden out here balling on and off the court. Yeah, so literally as soon as I was done editing, I closed everything out. I threw that video away, opened up my phone, hit Amazon, bro, caught me a new microphone, and then the rest of the other stuff as well. But yeah, we can't keep having these types of L's, man, because in my Thanksgiving video, I had said that the Drake album reaction was gonna drop, and it never dropped because of that. So we can't keep having those types of L's. So I went ahead and got that. I got the HyperX SoloCast microphone. So we'll go ahead and do an unboxing and a review, and I'll show you guys. We'll see if it works a little bit better. But yeah, no, can't keep taking those types of L's. I'm sorry for that, you guys. I apologize. That's on me. But that's why we went ahead and fixed it. I also have a bunch of like my girl's gifts and shit coming in as well. Probably gonna do like a video on all of her gifts and shit and what I got her and stuff. Then I'll be able to drop and post that video like on Christmas Day or something. But yeah, I think that's gonna do it for today's son's reaction. I wanted to give you guys a little update for kind of just what we got going on right now post Thanksgiving, Black Friday. Don't forget to leave your boy a like on this video and subscribe to my channel if you aren't. Drop down in the comments and let me know what was the best thing you had for Thanksgiving this year. For me, I gotta say the turkey. That shit was A1 tough. With the gravy, stop it. But yeah, hope you guys have a great rest of your day. I'm gonna eat this Chipotle and edit this video. So I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.